You wouldn't believe how much it costs to add pay stations to your car wash. Make sure to follow to stay updated on the progress. Now let's break down some of the cost. Here's where we are adding the expertise, which are the pay stations. Each one can cost you about $50,000, not including the canopies that can run you an additional $10,000 per pay station. This addition can take between 2 to 3 weeks, and here's a picture of a finished product at a Randolph location. Ugh, stunning. But before the pay stations can go up, we decided to add these two stainless steel islands.
I'm an island boy.
They will be used as support for years to come. Each one can cost about $3,900, and since we are adding two pay stations for convenience, the islands alone will cost us about $7,800. Another costly feature are the gates, which can run you an additional $10,000 per pay station. But these aren't all the costs. We can't forget about the electrical, engineering, concrete, asphalt, surveyor, town approval, and my personal favorite, permits. So overall, just adding the two pay stations, we're looking at about a $300,000 job. Stay tuned for more.